Hey, it's Sue. This is your girl, Sweet Candy, coming at you guys with, as you can see, a Dollar Tree haul. This is a haul from two different Dollar Tree ones. So instead of making one short video, I just decided to make it a longer video. So without further ado, we're going to go get right into it. And if you haven't subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe. I would love to have you as part of the Candy crew. Again, sorry for not uploading as often. I will be working on that. Sorry, I've got a lot of things going on, and I got a big announcement coming up, so I can't wait to share that with you guys. So let's go ahead and get into this Dollar Tree haul, okay? All right, so first thing I got is four packs of these lights. They don't come with batteries, so I've already purchased batteries. I will try them out in just a moment. I have a pack of these nail files. I found this cute gift bag with all the princesses. And if anybody wants to know who my favorite princess is, it will be Tiana, and on the back will be the other princesses. But Tiana is my favorite. That's my favorite princess. And she's chocolate just like my baby girl. That's why I love her. And I got this huge Happy Easter sign. You see, it takes over my whole head. It's huge. Just some girly pastel Easter type tissue paper. I got this Happy Easter sign to hang outside of my door. Got a couple packs of these gold small gift bags. I bought two of these. Picture hanging kit so I can finally put up my pictures. Some silver ribbon. I've got two of these bubble wraps. Package out and send out stuff. I bought another one, a backup one of these, because I think mine is getting low. That's for the phone. Masking tape. Another brush. Makeup remover wipes. LED light bulbs, warm white. Two packs of butterfly clips. I have two packs, another pack of these. I also have red, green bling wrap, a purple ribbon, two of these storage containers for my glitter and any other small beads or anything else I get. Here's the other ribbon. I have glitter. That color, this color, and blues. So all that is going to go into those small jars, and I will do that over some newspaper in just a minute. I've been wanting to open that for the longest. Some name tags for an event that I'm doing coming up. A utility knife for the house. Some thank you cards. Some purple plain thing for your sodas. And I got some more of these in gold, pink. I have two of the clear, blue, red. Got this little journal, a notebook. This is Girl Boss. This one says This Girl Won't Stop. And this one that says Little But Fierce. If you don't know, I'm a shorty, so that I thought was really cute. A pair of trouser socks. Some more vinyl gloves for when I clean and do my hair and stuff like that. And some packaging tape. And these paintbrushes. And that is all that I got in my haul. I know I kind of went through everything fast. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to rate, share, comment, and subscribe. Love you guys. Thank you. Bye.